beautiful.
Oh, thank you. You look gorgeous like a model.
Thank you.
You actually do like Linda Evangelista's hair, honestly.
Yeah, if you were drunk, I would probably look like that.
Maybe a little bit.
Maybe like look like her brother in drag.
But I'm sure he could still get like $10,000 a day. Thank you. You're such a character.
Thank you. I'm just trying to help you a little bit, you know.
Oh! Yes, that was my Yule log. Thank you so much for making sure I still had it nice and safe intact. Are you guys loving your hostess of the Moses, Miss Trinity Taylor?
Thank you so much.
You look gorgeous.
You too. And you smell really good too. What are you wearing?
It's called broccoli with chicken. I've been eating and you've been hearing my... You haven't...
Oh, that is what I...
Yeah, you
smell.
You haven't been eating.
But... I'm so hungry. Me and Sasha did a gig last night.
You're hungry?
Okay, I kind of been a little bit. But girl, I'm hungry. Sorry. She's so mad. She's gonna pinch me really hard when we go backstage. Funny thing about Trinity Taylor is, as sweet as she is, she's like literally the worst person to stand next to at a meet and greet. Because she's like a mother who has a really talkative kid at church, you know, so she's always like pinching you behind everybody. And so, do you ever notice in any of the meet and greet pictures if any of the girls look extremely uncomfortable and they're standing next to Trinity? It's probably because she's either pinching them or has a finger up their asshole. One time we were doing a meet and greet, I don't know how she did this, what kind of voodoo magic she worked, but she literally came up right behind me, poked me in the ass crack, and popped my dick right out of my tongue. I was like, thank you, sis.
That's called talent.
That is talent. That is. I was like half offended, but then I was just like, this is really impressive. How did you guys manage to do that? How are you feeling, Grand Rapids? So, you know, we're on the first week of this tour, and let me just say, you guys, I was really excited to come here, because last night I was in Houston. I haven't slept in like a day, kind of similar to Aja. You know, we some working girls. We out here on this grind to meet all these amazing fans and perform for all you guys. It's wonderful. But, see, I'm so tired, I lost my train of thought. I was just, like, gonna tell you this story, and I just, like, lost the whole entire thing. But one thing that you can know for sure is that you are in the best place to be tonight in Grand Rapids, because we are turning the party for this Holiday Queen show. We have such amazing talent, ladies and gentlemen. Like, you don't even understand some of the amazing performances that we have tonight. We're just getting you guys warmed up. There's going to be so much love, and I'm just so excited to be here in Grand Rapids with you guys. I'm from Chicago. It's a real close by. And when I was in college, I used to come up here and hang out with this, like, boy that was, like, from Grand Rapids. Come up here and, you know, he liked girls, but I'm a special girl, so, you know, and, like, come up here and, like, oh, I love my nails. We come up here and we just like, you know, have like little romantic weekends in Grand Rapids. Because, you know, as they say, Grand Rapids is the city of love. I heard that somewhere. I'm so sorry. Don't quote me on that, but I'm sure someone said it once upon a time somewhere. Are you guys ready for your next entertainer? No.